Hi, welcome to chapter 1. Fundamental of testing. In this chapter, you will learn about what is testing. And here we will cover the definition of testing, objectives of testing, and the difference between testing and debugging. Next topic is why is testing necessary? And here we will try to understand how testing brings success to the project. Difference between quality assurance and testing. Definition of error, defect, and failures. And at the end, we will discuss about defects, root cause, and their effects. The third topic is 7 testing principles. This is one of the most important topics in this chapter. The fourth topic is test process. And here you will understand the complete flow of testing activities. The last topic of this chapter will be the psychology of testing. And here we will understand what shall be the psychology of a tester and how testers shall communicate defects. So these are the 5 topics which we are going to cover in this chapter. So let's see you with the next topic. What is testing? Thank you.